Hey guys, good news. Shelvemir was so generous again and donated 5 more players. I mean, 317 gold points means for us 5 more players. So the next upcoming 10 players, because he donated 2 times, will have their place in the clan thanks to Shelvemir. And he also advised me to unlock the Glock metalevel 3 and to spend 40 GP, and I don't know why, but I think I trusted him because he was always giving very good tips in the game, for the game. So, and I also don't want to torture you and me playing with the Glock like 20 more games to reach 16,000 experiences. So I'd go for that one. And okay, now I can unlock this one. Okay, cool, compensator. And he said that is the perfect one. Optically? Ah, no, it looks different. Okay. So, and there's a special muscle breaker, obviously. Okay, I hope that will be cool now because I just gonna try that. And Iron and him, they said I should not use this gun here. So, yeah, I mean, it was just for fun. Maybe I will use it again, but for now, okay, I just unlock that. What is that? Attach, detach it, and let's go to Evac or to Bay 5. But actually on Evac, I get the spawn points, and it seems easier, it seems. And I should go for hardcore, that the others don't have the skills. So, where's the Evac? Here we go, empty servers everywhere. 7 out of 10, that looks good. Where is it? 7 out of 16? Here, 7 out of 10. Ping is very bad. Here's a better ping. Ping, ping, ping. Not the full server. Ugh, come on, it takes so much time always. Developers, please change that. Hear our voices. Hear our screaming for disabled buttons here. My goodness. So let's see how I can perform now with the Glock. And if it really helps. I go for the USAC team. Okay, but yeah. Nice. Okay, that was very optimistic. I just got the VIP for us. Or not. So I hope the spend 70 gold points are worth it, I don't know, for long distance shots. Maybe not, but as you said, I should actually go around the corner, so it's maybe the first mistake I'm doing here. Yep, too few ammunition. But again, for the shooting. Oh, sorry, mate. For the shooting, it's really better. You see something now. Damn it! I got again one of my team. The best thing is if they're here respawning, I can just get them. Ah, I wanted to get this. Wanted to get this. Oh, that had been my double kill, maybe. So it's really hard for me to orientate. Oh nope, it's one of my guys. Cannot reload. Empty magazine, oh my goodness. There's one of my guys. Only four other players. My goodness. So yeah, he was right. The fire is gone totally, so I see something when shooting now. I see something now, and that is actually quite cool. Okay, let's hope that it really helps. And I can get my first out of 10 double kills now. Let's see. Oh, good coffee over here. 3-3 or 1.0. Let's try. So now we are green, we go for white. Actually, stupid me that I'm not using a second weapon, because that had been a nice double kill. Because I can actually make a shot, draw the other one, and take the second shot. Where's my lovely... Ah, yeah. And by the way, actually, we should equip everywhere this one. Because you have to do it for every weapon set. And here... Oh, no, 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 no. We have already this one. And this one. Yep. It's there. And here we go. Perfect. Wonderful. So I take the small one. I hope I can do the following. I hope I can make a shot with that weapon, draw this one, and get the other guy. And actually, you know what? I go for Bay 5. If it is available. But it's not. At least not in hardcore, so... Not hardcore is problematic, since if there are like 59 level players, you know I have no chance. Would be cool to have an over a preview already who is inside here, that you know which players you can expect. Like 59, 70. Just the level numbers would be interesting. Nothing more, actually. Okay, let's try it. One shot like that. Oh, not enough contractors? Kidding. No, too late. Oh-ho. Fast player. No second one. So shooting at the body, I have no chance. So actually that means I should make two double kills. Double heads. Oh, two reloads. Bad boy. Wow. Are you crazy? Actually, I feel old sometimes. All the other players like fragging me, and I know they're like 14, 15, 16, and they have extreme high reaction time and great eyes and aiming stuff. And I'm those old deli. Why again me? Why? I wanted to do the second for the double. Ah. Come on. Come on. I just see my... Are you kidding? What the Saiga? What the... What the hell? You know what? You know what? I have 96,000 and I just get this damn Saiga. And I will go into this game and do the same what he's doing with me. with a Saiga. My friend. That was the MSK or the U16? I think it was MSK. So actually, it's the first time playing with the Saiga without doing a review. So maybe let's see how fast I can draw the other one. Like, do a shot. Nice. I saw him on the left. Exactly. So we have two Saiga guys here. And I want to do the same. Ooh. No. Nope. Wow, this is a strong weapon. Why nobody told me before that I should use this? Nice, love it. Hey, I was faster. Okay, well, that gives another note to the game. Maybe Zep says all guys on the end, like over there. Even can aim. And the mobility is also nice. Not bad. There's one guy behind. Huh? That's a damn big question mark. What the? Just take the other route. Nice. Love the reload speed. Wow, how can he take so much? How can they take so much? Oh, that's a riddle for me. Okay. Still no double kills. Phew. Well, that is weird. That is weird. If you get like two. You must be what the What a game! Everybody with a shotgun! Nope. Wow! Behind me. Oh, yay. How can I do a double kill? That is awesome. It's a shotgun match. Everybody with a shotgun. So when I'm not moving and just standing, I can aim very well, I would say. But when moving... One and too late. Like this, you have this 1 second. You have this 1 second, and then you should do the second kill. And for me, it is not easy. Why is this guy so fast? Maybe he has tuned. Ah, he is level 20 on this weapon. So no wonder that he has skills. Fuck, is that a strong weapon? I'm on 13-15, actually not that bad, even though I was killed many times. La 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 la. Open field, open field, open field. Whoa, 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 whoa. Taking all my energy. There's one very strong player. Bum 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 bum. How often do I have to shoot at his head? Can you tell me? So that's the thing with his skills. Maybe he has headshot protection or something like that. And then you're like boom 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 and no result. Ah, he got two of us from that. So question is, how would you play now? How would you try to do the double kills and stuff, like me doing a shot and then doing a second shot with a weapon, yeah, with a Glock. I don't know. For me, it doesn't work like that. It doesn't really work. But I'm very happy that I found this Saiga because it makes fun. What's the weapon task? 50 rage kills. That is a lot. I should try the Evac again. Because actually I got dizzy a bit by running from one and the other, and I should go for hardcore, maybe? I think so. Don't ask me why, but I think so. Oh, my head is turning because of the coffee here. Might also be true. Boo! So there's one. You know, if I see him, how can I shoot him, and then? How do I get the second one? I also like the sound. Give you a piece coming from there. Let's try to make a heady. Nope. Bum 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 bum. Ah. Once again. Oh, So he got me, I didn't get him. Actually, where is he going? Let me check. Bum 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 bum. So hardcore seems not be easier. I mean, okay, the name already suggests that this. Oh, why am I not shooting from here? Can you believe that? I got only one. I got only just a few. Could be that I'm the VIP. Double! Double! Thank you. I think I should go back in the hall. So, obviously, I did a double. So, what is... What?! You're freaking me out. Nope. How is that possible? Well, that was weird. Was weird again. 7-7. So I'm somehow with the Saiga, I'm always on 1-1. I don't know. How? Where is this guy? Where is the other one? Nice. No, he doesn't mean me. I'm so not. Oh. I don't. Oof! Oh, in your face. In your face. That was painful. Oh. Let me aim for 0.7 seconds, please. Thank you. Hit you. VIP, VIP, I should go for the head. I should go for the head, which is my general mistake. Where are you? I cannot see you. Gotta move! Ah, grenade. Neutralized by grenade. I wonder why the respawn takes place if there's one guy in the hall. Oh yeah. Number 813. So it's really difficult after a while playing this game. I mean, imagine I had this Glock all the time now. How can I make long shots? Finally, I got one. Can you imagine? Where's the other one? Phew! Everything that is white is your sack and is my target. 1, 2, 3, here we go. Still not satisfied with my own performance. Oh! Tree guy. Forest. Gump. Yeah, nice. Nope. Super K got me. I hate it if I cannot move anymore after this event. Nice, got him. So, I mean, yeah, they are great players. They are not the easy guys. That's also one reason why I cannot make so many kills here. If they would be only level 40 or 30, it would of course be easier. Nope, don't shoot. So, but there's only one, there's another one, so... Where? No, it makes no sense. I cannot do anything here. I cannot do anything. Not like this. So we see I got 10%, which means I got the first 10% done. The first 1 out of 10 done. And by the way, I need to use this weapon because then I'm already close. Because if I do a long shot, I cannot do a sec. Or actually, I can. No, actually, that's nonsense what I'm saying. Actually, it's cool to use that one. And Evac again, but not hardcore. And I can only go for the heads to have any chance at all. So, 12, 14, let's try. Connection attempt. No! If, in case I should play tonight again, I think I will do some philosophizing. Some late night philosophy. But for now... Okay, two guys on top. Ah, too far away. Two guys on top of the spawn point there. Give space. Two shots at head, I would say. And he was not impressed. Hey. What do we have here? 59, 59, 59. My gosh. Nee, T is in German. T for German. Whoa! Still standing. Can you believe that? How is that possible? How can a VIP? I get one. I repeat myself again and again. I get one shot in the head and I'm done. How can he survive this? How is that possible? Alright. That was good, but okay, I was directly in front of him. So, question is, how can I kill those guys when my shots are not strong enough? Hey, that was again two headshots. Maybe I should really try another account and see if it's that difficult as well, or if there's really a problem that is coming into play if you complain at the developers. Okay, that was luck. That was something else, that was not luck. You see, one shot, one kill. Okay, he's using a biker, we know that's a very strong one. But still, it doesn't feel right. Still, I feel there's a problem. Two shots, third shot goes not on the target. And only 5 points. Too optimistic, I know. What can I do? Headshot. Headshot. I wanted to try the Glock without success. No limit. Just making sure that we have some nice beginning here. I can use my RFB because we have any chance. See, that's what I mean. RFB is my lovely one. So yeah, the RFB, I pushed my 600. Wow. Kidding me. Grenade, not so good. Where's the other guy? Already dead. freaking me out. Freaking me out. That's what I mean. RFB 80, 80, 80, 80 on the head. And then an MP7 comes from the left, and good night. Still think they're inside. I had better was to be waiting. I was not thinking. Stupid me, I was shooting somewhere but not at the target. And for this actually I need a close range weapon, like this one. The reload got me, the reload got me, the reload got me again, bum bum. The only thing with this weapon is I'm slow, I'm so slow. Why I was not hitting him? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? How comes? How comes? And this guy's level 53 and I'm level 52. I mean, it's not like... Killed him. Killed me. 1724. Pooh. That was a knife in the end, by the way. So how can you do double kill if you get killed every time? It's a joke. And this final killer gets me all the time. Ah, sorry. I just mix it up. I just saw this the other one again. No, it makes no sense. I don't get it. I don't get it. I mean, I'm the best of the team by luck. And I was VIP to get the double kill, just remember. Oh, fuck. So, T did a lot of kills. He killed me so many times, I just vote for him. And I was, I would say, 31 kills was much too many. But actually, you see, I'm dying most of them. 21, I don't know. Not what I was expecting. So, here as well. So, yeah, how can I do this? Damn Glock country. I mean, I get one in 1 hour. Double kill, I mean. What about the other 9? I cannot play 10 hours per day. It's impossible. Got your chocolate. How was that possible? You're so slow. So that's what I mean. How can I kill them on distance with this weapon? Impossible. Nope. Nice. That was a one shot, two kills. Oh no, two guys! You must be kidding me, and I'm so far away now. No, no, no. Nah, nah. Yo. How can he survive all these shots? I just remember one of the comments that one of the guys said. You should do the Glock contract before level 40. And I have to admit, he was totally right. Nope. Second. Nope. Actually, what's the time to draw the other weapon? It's like one, and then I have to make exactly the same shot again. Kidding me? 15-1, is that real? I think I should use my RP and punish him. Still standing, have you seen that? So he is not a pro because he gets so much, I don't know what, protection or whatsoever. He got 3 times 480. Okay. Or it's a VIP, I don't know. still miles away from the contract. So how can we do a double kill? And this is annoying. I really have no time for this contract anymore and no motivation. Headshot, okay. Long shot. Three. Indeed, at my position. Oh la la, oh la la. Oh! So, and then I wonder, should I really do this contract or should I skip it? And whew. I mean, I also see it kind of development, of course. I mean, I'm doing it, I'm trying to get better, but overall I feel like getting worse. That makes me think of, I don't know, it makes me think of, should I really do it? What's the sense of it? I mean, maybe I go for the other contracts. But the other one is so old, and I really want to get rid of it. Really want to get rid of this contract. I cannot play like 5 hours to get two kills, two doubles, especially because the time is running out. I only have like 10 or 15 hours to do it, and I don't want to spend so much time. Wow, again, I could not see the guy. But he could see me quite obviously. No comment, no comment. I don't know why, but still my feeling tells me I should use this weapon. I don't know why, but I think I should do it. Breathe. I mean, how can you do like 10 double kills in half an hour or something like that? It's, for me, I don't know, maybe it's my account, maybe you should play with my account and then you show me if this is the same problem or not. Shooting at me. I got him already. target. Yep, this weapon is not so appropriate for long shots, long distance shots, but I like it nevertheless. What you can expect again is my kill death rate going down. Why not? No, 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 cannon. Hey! Oh, he's starting with only half of the power. On the other hand, it makes no difference because they get me with two shots anyways. I see him standing! I extra for this situation, I was drawing the Glock and it didn't work. And I'm not sure if I really always don't hit the guys. I think I hit them. Maybe not that precise at the head, but still. That's not so good. Oh, what's that? That's the guy. Walk. No, 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 no. No. We are the champion. Hey, got one kill. Extraordinary. I should reload. Ready, steady, go. Oh, you already cleaned it. Okay, in this moment I say I'm lucky and happy that I did not kill the guy. I hit him. Let's do it. Let's do it. So I would say if I don't get a double kill here within the next 5 minutes, I will not continue the Glock 18. Oh, lucky me, that'd been the end. Glock 18? Have you seen this scene? That's a nice moment about being successful or not. Oh, early got hit. Don't tell me that was a double. Was it a double? Was it a double? Was it a double? Was it a double? No! The other one got him before me. It was not a double. Too many. Too many. Uh-oh. Now I have a little problem here. Oh! Nope. There are two. Oh. No! I only have 15 shots left. Somehow the reloading was weird. Ah, because it's a knife, and with a knife it also doesn't finish the reload. But honestly, I did a second. Did I do it? Or didn't I do it? Second. I got him. Let me check. No. That was a double. But it's not counted. Or is it counted after the game? Hello, it's me, the open guy. Bomb grenade! Wonderful. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I love the white weapon. Ah, great! I did rage. 13 out of 12 only. Okay, so now let's check. You see, I did a double kill. It was two kills in a row, and it did not count. Still won. You know what? That is the official announcement. I tried with all the things you told me. I tried it, and it didn't work out. I got one double kill. Yeah, but I got this one like 10 games before as well. The problem here is either my account is wrong, like Escopiaros. But okay, no, for him it was even worse. One kill, 16 deaths or something. It was really bad. But this is something I don't know. Maybe I really have to train other things and then later on go for that. Well, this pisses me off, actually. That's why I don't do it. And yeah, okay, I wasted 17 GP on the Glock, but at least it helps me. Maybe. No, not maybe. No, it helps me a bit, or maybe it doesn't help me. Ah, I don't care, you know, I don't care at all. I tried it, and now I stopped the gold contract. Thanks for watching. That is Disappointed CV Addict.